The riders have completed their warm-up lap and lined up on the starting grid. In a matter of seconds, the lights will go out and the Phillip Island Grand Prix will begin. riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this Moto2 race.